It's Suha, and today I'm gonna show you the unboxing of the product that I bought from Amazon, which is the aqua brush. Before getting into the video, don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel and turn on the post notifications so that you will be notified whenever I upload a new video. So without any further ado, let's get started. So first, this is the pack. Now let's open it. So now, this is the product. Here I got three sizes in this pack. It is a water brush pen set. It says that ideal for watercolor paintings and unique calligraphy. So I got it in a very nice packet. And it's from the brand Kabir Art, and I got it for 325 rupees, and here it's wrote 400, and I got three sizes in it. So now let's open this aqua brush. So this is the first size. I think it's 0.3. This is the second. And this is the third size. I think it's 1 centimeter, I think. So now this packet is really nice, which I got. So now we'll test this watercolor brush pens with the watercolor that I had at home already. This Camlin watercolor cakes, 24 shades. So let's start. So first I'll show you how to add water in it or refill it. So first we need to open the cap. So this is synthetic brush. We need to open this. So it opens like this. Just we have to remove this from the brush, and now we have to just pour the water into this. So now we'll test the brush pen. You just have to push and the water will come. You also need a tissue for this. So I'm now going with the dark blue color. So now let's test it on a book. So I don't know proper calligraphy, but I'll try my best. I'm writing my name. So yeah, this is how it works. So this is what I wrote. If you wanted to do dark, then you can just add more color in that. You can trace all over it if you want. I'm trying it first time, so it's not that good. So yeah, this brush is very smooth. And if you want to clean the brush, you just need a tissue, or you can also clean it on a paper. Just press. Let the water come and just clean your brush. But I recommend you to clean it on a tissue. So just press. Water comes and your brush is clean. You don't get any excess color in that. It's clean now. So now I have tried this first brush. and it works very smoothly and very nicely. I recommend you to buy this and it's very good. So I'm also showing you the unboxing of the Camlin brush pens and the watercolor pad that I have recently purchased, and I was eagerly waiting for it and so excited for it, and now it's here. So first I'll show you the Camlin brush pen unboxing. So let's open this first. So I have opened the packet and it's very nice, and it's for 200 rupees. So I'll also test it and show to you all. But first, we'll also open the watercolor pad. So I have opened this watercolor paper, and it is pure white color and very thick paper. And I have got 20 sheets here, and it's a professional quality. And I got it for 213 rupees. So now I'll show you the testing of the Camlin brush pens. So let's begin. So now let's test the brush pens. I'm taking here the color orange. So it works very smoothly, but the ink comes all over the page, 2-3 pages, but yeah, I like it. These papers are the regular notebook pages and they are very thin, so I think that's the reason why it's coming all over the pages back, but it works very smoothly. And I like it. So guys, I forgot to mention that this watercolor paper is of 240 grams and A5 size. So guys, today I have shown you the unboxing of these three products and definitely I loved it. But before this, I have bought the 6 shades of the Camlin brush pens from a regular stationery shop. And I got it for 95 rupees, and I was needing more shades, so I bought this 12 shades. And all these 3 products are from Amazon, and I'll mention the link in the description box down below, so you may check it out. And guys, the use of these brush pens and the aqua brush I'm gonna show you in my next video, which is coming up soon, so stay tuned for that. Bye guys, hope you like this video.